Hello guys, welcome back. Today we are going to talk about one of our favorite crypto of all time, Ethereum. I'll be talking about the breakout I posted on Twitter a couple of days back, along with my short-term targets for ETH. But first, if you have been following me on Twitter, I posted this chart a couple of days back that ETH is making a bullish ascending triangle. For all those who don't know what that means, bullish ascending triangle is a continuation pattern that is characterized by a rising lower trend line and a flat upper trend line that acts as resistance. This pattern indicates that buyers are more aggressive than sellers as price continues to make higher lows, positioning it perfectly for a breakout. As you guys can see in the tweet, the target for this breakout was $1,606 USD and price already reached $1,576 USD once. If you made this trade along with me, congrats, and if you didn't, don't worry. As I like to say, there's always another trade waiting to happen. There is always another train coming onto the station. We don't need to FOMO in. So let's talk about entry for people who missed out on that ETH action, and then we'll discuss some short-term targets for ETH. First point of entry would be if price retraces and bounces on top of the ascending triangle, thus confirming it as support, which you guys can see is around 1450 region. And second entry would be when price gets back above 1575 level, thus taking out the previous high, making a higher high. In short term, my targets would be 1800 USD, 2000 USD and 2300 USD. I would be taking profits on all these levels, not because I don't think ETH cannot go higher, but because I think I can squeeze out some capital from the market, and then when ETH retraces, I can buy ETH and inject that capital back into my portfolio. If we look at Bitcoin's price movement, after it broke $20,000, we can see it went up around 110% without seeing any major correction. Based on that, ETH can easily do $2,800 to $3,000 in the near short term. So if you guys missed out on that fat ETH gains, this is redemption time. The worst thing you can do right now in crypto is sit on the sidelines and not have some skin in the game, because I think the entire crypto market will grow as a whole for the next few weeks at least. If you guys like this video, make sure to hit that like button so I know that you guys like this kind of content. And if you aren't subscribed, make sure to hit that subscribe button. That will mean a lot to me. And don't forget to press that bell icon so whenever I do and post more analysis videos, you guys are the first ones to get notified. Also, if you guys want me to take a look at your favorite crypto, make sure to post that in the comment section down below. I will try to get as many of them as possible. And if I can find an interesting setup which we can trade and make some monies, you know, because we love monies and that's just a fact. So guys, thank you for watching. See you until next time. Peace.